Come tell me, Sean O'Farrell, tell me why you hurry so. Hush a bogle, hush and listen, and his cheeks were all aglow. I bear orders from the captain, get you ready quick and soon. For the pikes must be together at the rising of the moon. At the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon. For the pikes must be together at the rising of the moon. Oh, come tell me, Sean O'Farrell, where the gathering is to be. In the old spot by the river, right well known to you and me. One word more for signal token, whistle up the marching tune. With your pike upon your shoulder, at the rising of the moon. At the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon. With your pike upon your shoulder, at the rising of the moon. Out of many's the mud-walled cabin, eyes were watching through the night. Many's the manly heart was throbbing for the coming morning light. Murmurs passed along the valley like the banshee's lonely croon. And the thousand blades were flashing at the rising of the moon. At the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon. And the thousand blades were flashing at the rising of the moon. There beside the singing river, that dark mass of men was seen. High above the shining weapons, hung their own beloved green. Death to every foe and traitor, forward strike the marching tune. And hurrah, me boys, for freedom, 'tis the rising of the moon. 'Tis the rising of the moon, 'tis the rising of the moon. And hurrah, me boys, for freedom. 'Tis the rising of the moon.
Shoulders are fair. day I die, I'll ne'er deny my Mary from Dunlow. Oh, then Mary, o'er my heart's delight, my pride and only care, it was your cruel father would not let me stray here, but absence makes the heart grow fond, and when I am over the main, may the Lord protect my Mary till I come back again. And I wish I was in sweet Dunlow and seated on the grass, and by my side a bottle of wine, and on my knee a I'd call for liquor of the best, and I'd pay before I'd go, and I'd roll my Mary in my arms in the town of sweet Dunlow.
Spanish is a loving tongue, soft as music, light as spray. 'Twas a girl I learned it from, Sonora way. I don't look much like a lover, yet I hear her sweet voice over, even when I'm all alone. Moonlight on the patio, old Senora nodding near me, and Juana talking low. So our mother could not hear how the hours would go a flying, till too soon I'd hear.
in her little sorry tone. Mi amor, mi corazón. I haven't seen her since that night. I can't cross the line, you know. Wanted for a gambling fight. Like as not, it's better so. Last sad night I met her, won her heart and lost my own. Mi amor, mi corazón.
Astride of an old packing case, and the dolls on the end of the plank were dancing as he crooned with a smile on his face. Come day, go day, wishing me hard it was Sunday. Drinking buttermilk all the week, whiskey on a Sunday. Tired old hands drove the wooden beam, and the puppets they danced up and down. A far better show than you ever will see in the fanciest theatre in town. Come day, go day, wishing me hard it was Sunday. Drinking buttermilk all the whiskey on a Sunday. But in 1902 old Seth Davy died. His song, it was heard no more. The three dancing dolls in the dustbin were thrown, and the plank went to mend the back door. Come day, go day, wishing me hard it was Sunday. Drinking buttermilk all the week, whiskey on a Sunday. But on some stormy night, if you're passing that way, with the wind blowing up from the sea, you can still hear the song of old Seth Davy as he croons to his dancing dolls three. Come day, go day, wishing me hard it was Sunday. Drinking buttermilk all the week, whiskey on a Sunday.
Mm. to the Highlands, Lizzie Lindsay? Will you gang to the Highlands with me? Will you gang to the Highlands, Lizzie Lindsay? Me wife and me darling to be. Will I gang to the Highlands with you, sir? Such a thing it never could be. For I know not the land that you come from, nor know I the name you go with. But will you gang to the Highlands, Lizzie Lindsay? Will you gang to the Highlands with me? Will you gang to the Highlands, Lizzie Lindsay? Me wife and me darling to be. Now lassie, me thinks you ken little, if you say that you dinna ken me. For me name is Sir Ronald MacDonald, a chieftain o' high degree. So will you gang to the Highlands, Lizzie Lindsay? Will you gang to the Highlands with me? Will you gang to the Highlands, Lizzie Lindsay? Me wife and me darling to be. She has kilted her coat of white satin, and her petticoat up to the knee, and she's gone with Sir Ronald MacDonald, his wife and his darling to be. So will you gang to the Highlands, Lizzie Lindsay? Will you gang to the Highlands with me? Will you gang to the Highlands, Lizzie Lindsay? Me wife and me darling to be. Me wife and me darling to be.
German clock winder to Dublin once came. Engelbert Schnuck was the old German's name. And as he was making his way along the Strand, he played on his banjo and his music was grand. Singing tour-a-lum-a-lum-a, tour-a-lum-a-lum-a, tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a-lum-a-tour-a-lum-a everywhere. She said her old clock was in need of a repair. She invited him in, and to her delight, in less than 5 minutes, he had her clock right, singing tora-lum-a-lum-a, tora-lum-a-lum-a, tora-lum-a-lum-a. They sat down together, just taking in stock, when all of a sudden there came a loud knock. In walked her husband, and oh, what a shock, for to see the old German wind up his wife's clock, singing tora-lum-a-lum-a, tora-lum-a-lum-a, tora-lum-a-lum-a. A wife, Mary Ann, a wife, Mary Ann, why did you take in such an innocent man? For to wind up your clock, leave me on the shelf. If your old clock needs winding, sure I'll wind it myself. Singing tora-lum-a-lum-a, 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 tora-lum-a-lum-a,
men from Dublin town, riding on the mountainside, fearless of the Saxon frown, 20 brothers true and tried. Blood flows in the city streets, there the green is lying low. Here the emerald standard greets eyes alike of friend and foe.
Fly the city, brothers, kite, join us on the mountainside, where we've England's power to fight. 20 men from Dublin town, 20 men from Dublin town, full of love and full of hate. Oh, our chief wolf tone is down, hand of God avenges fate. Joy it is where'er we meet, red coats on the mountain track. As dear they must be fleet, if to Dublin they get back. Fly the city, brothers tried, join us on the mountainside, where we've England's power to fight. 20 men from Dublin town, 20 men from Dublin town, every night around the fire, brimming glasses we toss down to our Captain Michael Dwyer. Slánta, Michael, brave and true, then there rings the royal hurrah. Ales we drink, dear land, to you, ere Slánta Galgabra. Fly the city, brothers, stride, join us on the mountainside, where we've England's power to fight. 20 men from Dublin town.
By the river. sorrow wherever I go.
Old Hoth Gun.
I was glad when you were near, oh me old hoath gun, for the foeman did I fear, oh me old hoath gun, when your bark and bitter bite put the Saxon curse to flight. And he didn't stop to fight, oh me old hoath gun. How glorious was your feel, oh me old hoath gun, when you made a Saxon reel, oh me old hoath gun, when the lancers trim and neat came charging down O'Connell Street, and they beat a grim retreat, oh me old hoath gun. The parting it was sore, oh me old hoath gun, shall I ne'er see you no more, oh me old hoath gun, there's glorious hopes that we could have set old Ireland free. Now you parted far from me, oh me old hoath gun. The day will surely come, oh me old hoath gun, we'll join the fighting men, oh me old hoath gun, in some brave determined band, I will surely take my stand, for the freedom of our land, oh me old hoath gun.
John O'Halloran, I am 81 years old. I left my boyhood days behind to search for fame and gold. I left my home in Trolley Town in my 22nd year. I would dig the gold on England's shores, and I'd make my fortune here. Ah, the weary months in search of work, I tramped through street and road. I shake me down in Camden Town, it was my first abode. No friendly glance to cheer my heart, no man to take my hand, no easy gold, only rain and cold in this God-forsaken land. Go down the trench, proud Irish man, for you are strong and big. Take the shovel by the neck, spit on your hands and dig. Tear out the guts from Mother Earth, from the dawn till fading light. In the nearest pub you will spend your sob, and you'll hate and love and fight. I loved a girl in Liverpool, a sweet one from Mayo. I've known some girls from Tiger Bay, and their teeth like virgin snow. I've ate my food in small shebeens. I've drunk the porter black. A dirty bed where I lay my head, and the lice crawled up my back. My bones are getting weary now, and my shoulders, they are bent. My once black hair is grey with care, and my money is all spent. Soon Sergeant Death will call me home, and he'll take me by the hand. Far from Trolley Town lay my body down, in this God-forsaken land. Spent my hungry young years running wild. There was a lot I had to do, and I spent cities like a handful of change, but never stopped looking for you. One time and one time only, been such a long time lonely. One time and all time it will be. Been waiting such a long time, each time has been the wrong time, till you came to me. I looked for you in every face I saw. I could not find you anywhere. Finally one day I stopped looking at all, and turned and saw you standing right there. One time and one time only, been such a long time lonely. One time and all time it will be. Been waiting such a long time, each time has been the wrong time, till you came to me. I don't mind telling you what's on my mind, that's no big secret anymore. I got no plans at all for moving on. That's one thing I'm not looking for. One time and one time only, been such a long time lonely. One time and all time it will be. Been waiting such a long time, each time has been the wrong time, till you came to me. Crow.
Lane, cozy Crooked Lane. Crooked Lane, Crooked Lane, listening to the rain. The sun shines bright in Rio and the same in Lima town. Seven seas, the dawn shines like a crown. But I'd rather be in Dublin town, listening to the rain as it rattles on the window panes in cozy Crooked Lane. Crooked Lane, Crooked Lane, Crooked Lane, Crooked Lane, Crooked Lane, listening to the rain. Farewell to San Francisco and Andes towering rock. My heart, it goes where the Liffey flows down by the rings and dark. So we're sailing home, Dublin town, across the raging main, to sit beside my own fireside in cozy Crooked Lane. Crooked Lane, Crooked Lane, cozy Crooked Lane. Crooked Lane, Crooked Lane, listening to the rain. Crooked Lane, Crooked Lane, cozy Crooked Lane, Crooked
Lane. It seems the love I have known has always been the most destructive kind. I suppose that's why now I feel so old, before my time.
Yesterday, when I was young, the taste of life was sweet as rain upon my tongue. I teased at life as if it were a foolish game, the way an evening breeze may tease a candle flame. A thousand dreams I dreamed, the splendid things I planned, I always built to last on weak and shifting sand. I lived by night and shunned the naked light of day, and only now I see how the years have run away. Yesterday, when I was young, so many happy songs were waiting to be sung. So many wild pleasures lay in store for me, and so much pain my dazzled eyes refused to see. I ran so fast the time, and youth at last ran out. I never stopped to think what life was all about, and every conversation I can now recall concerns itself with me and nothing else at all. Yesterday the moon was blue, and every crazy day brought something new to do. I used my magic age as if it were a wand, and never saw a waste and emptiness beyond. The game of love I played with arrogance and pride, and every flame I lit too quickly, quickly died. The friends I made all seemed somehow to drift away, and only I am left on stage to end the play. There are so many songs in me that won't be sung. I feel the bitter taste of tears upon my tongue. The time has come for me to pay for yesterday.
when I was young.
Young women Willie lies. Do you remember, darling, we walked the moonlit road? I held you in my arms then, I'd never let you go. Our hands lay where entwined, my love, all in the pale moonlight, by the fields of Shannon Golden, on a lonely winter's night. Then came the call to arms, love, and the hills, they were aflame. Down from the silent mountain, the Saxon strangers came. I held you in my arms then, my young heart wild and free, by the fields of Shannon Golden, in the springtime of the year. Then you fought them, darling Willie, all through that summer day. I heard the rifles firing in the mountains far away. I held you in my arms then, my young heart wild and free, and you died by Shannon Golden on a lonely summer's night. Oh, but that was long ago, my love, and our sun grows fine and tall. The hills, they are at peace again, the Saxon strangers gone. There's roses on the hills, my love, there's an eagle in the sky, flying high o'er Shannon Golden, where my young Willie lies. Oh, the cold winds from the mountains are calling soft to me. The scent of purple heather brings bitter memories. The wild and lonely eagle up in the summer sky flies high o'er Shannon Golden, where my young Willie lies. Flies high o'er Shannon Golden, where my young Willie lies.
And their wailing cries, show the very heavens. My poor green fields ran red with their blood, said she. What have I now? Said the fine old woman. What have I now? This proud old woman did say, I have four green fields. One of them's in bondage in strangers' hands that try to take it from me, but my sons have sons as brave as were their fathers. My four green fields will bloom once again, said she.
It's by far the hardest thing I've ever done, to be so in love with you, so alone. Follow me where I go, what I do and who I know. Make it part of you to be a part of me. Follow me up and down, all the way and all around. Take my hand and say you'll follow me. It's long been on my mind, you know it's been a long, long time. I've tried to find the way that I can make you understand the way I feel about you and just how much I need you to be there when I can talk to you when there's no one else around. Follow me where I go, what I do and who I know. Make it part of you to be a part of me. Follow me up and down, all the way and all around. Take my hand and say you'll follow me. You see, I'd like to share my life with you and show you things I've seen. Places that I'm going to, places where I've been. To have you there beside me, to never be alone. And all the times that you're with me, that we will be at home. Follow me where I go, what I do and who I know. Make it part of you to be a part of me. Follow me up and down all the way. Take my hand and say you'll follow me.
Said goodbye on that long day. From break of dawn until the sun was high, many young men of 20 said goodbye. We left the factories and the farms and rallied at the call to arms. All the lasses turned their heads to cry. Many young men of 20 said goodbye. Last night I held my darling in my arms. My heart to see you cry. Farewell, my love, for maybe I will die. I wish that I was back again beside my darling in the glen. No more will watch the small birds as they fly. Many young men of 20 said goodbye. Last night we sang and kissed the girls goodbye. And now we've come with beating drums to live or die. Many young men of 20 said goodbye.
We march to meet the foreign foe, to fight young men we do not know. The waving flags are straining to the sky. Many young men of 20 said goodbye. Many young men of 20 said goodbye. On until the sun was high, many young men of 20 said goodbye. We left the factories and the farms and rallied at the call to arms. All the lassies turned their heads to cry. Many young men of 20 said goodbye. Many young men of 20 said goodbye.